How to create a shadow in Kalles fractaler. Sometimes when you editing a video, the picture turns out to be flat and you want to diversify it with a 3D effect. What to do in this case? You can play with a slope and texture parameter values. And our fractal turns out such a shadow 3D effect.